Why should Niagara Falls and Buffalo and Salamanca only get 25% of 10% tax? I mean, they're the ones that they're the ones that are losing money. They're making tons of money for their own racetrack to beat up. They're making more.
And so I even questioned when I first